But now, our country calls. The fatherland needs leaders. Personal ambition must be thrown aside in the one great sacrifice for our country.